Okay, guys, so this is what I just quickly came up with. Again, you guys know I like things very simple. I don't like really flashy, sparkly, you know, really gaudy style of decor. I just like things very simple and subtle. So I don't know if I quite like the way that the items are arranged just yet. But this is generally, I think, what it's going to be. I just have one more piece of decor that I have to find. I just couldn't find it in that box, and I don't know exactly where it is. So over here in this little cluster, I just have this gorgeous wooden Christmas tree. It's flat like that. I got it at Home Goods when we moved in, and it's just really pretty. It has just really pretty detail. It's super lightweight. I think it's understated. I love it. So I just have that there in the corner, and then in front of that, I just put this little vintage-looking little Pottery Barn votive holder that I actually put one of those tea light LEDs, the flameless candles, in, so I think that'll look pretty when it's kind of illuminated. And then next to that, I love snowmen, and I just have this little ceramic snowman from Yankee Candle. And then the back, you can put a tea light or a votive or something, but I probably won't put a candle in there. So I have that next to my tree. And then next to that, I just have this little, it feels kind of like wax, like a candle material, and it does have a little wick, but I would probably not light this. It's just this little Christmas tree that I actually got at Pottery Barn as well earlier this month. And then next to that, I just have my tall, skinny little wooden snowman. A lot of these things I receive for gifts over the years. And then next to that, I just have one of my Pottery Barn little candle holders with the candle that also is from Pottery Barn that fits perfectly in it, just for a little pop of color since everything here is sort of neutral. In the center here, I just have a Bath & Body Works candle burning. This is the Marshmallow Fireside scent, and I love this little stand so much that it's on. It's one of my favorite Bath & Body Works purchases in a long time. Over here on the other side, my little cluster, again, I have a piece that I want to go right here, and then I'd move everything over. I just don't know where it is, like I said. It's actually like a wooden reindeer, which is really sort of folk art looking, but I just, again, can't find it right now. I have this really pretty ceramic-y gold Christmas tree that I actually got at Home Goods for super cheap. It's a pretty decent size, and I think it was like 10 bucks. So I actually picked that up this year. And then another one of my matching little Pottery Barn votive or tea light holders, which again, flameless candle, I think is going to look really pretty in the evening. And then my other matching Pottery Barn little candle holder again with a matching candle. I decided to keep this candle that I already had out for fall because since it does have the reds in there, I still thought it looked really festive for Christmas, and I really like the look of the candle holder as well. And then I have my other matching snowman that goes with my other one. And this is what I have for now. And I think it's going to look a lot better once I find that piece for right in there and then I can move everything over a little bit. But I just think it's really subtle and nice to walk in and kind of see. And it reminds you that we are in the season right now. And on this little shelf, I didn't really do much. I just took off those two pumpkins that I had on each end, as well as the matching picture to this, which just has the lock. And I just put up my little snowman. It's like a plush snowman that I got years ago in a gift. And then everything else I kept the same, except for the exception of this little kind of folksy Merry Christmas sign. It's a wooden sign. And I don't love the fake tree part. I'm going to see if there's a way that I can take that off, actually, but I like the look of everything else. I love wooden art and wooden pieces. And then I just kept my W. I think I might actually get rid of this bottle and replace it with a different kind of more holiday-looking bottle. I should have been more prepared before I filmed the video, but I was so excited to decorate for Christmas that I did it. So I really hope you guys enjoy these style of videos. If you do, definitely comment down below and let me know if you'd like to see me do more of them for each season or just anytime I change up my decor in a room. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I will talk to you guys all very soon in my next video. Bye.